Hi guys, today I'm showing you on how to set up steal a thing in Studio Lite. First is go to Toolbox and paste in the asset ID in the description. Now go to Workspace and click the arrow next to it and click the folder. Now there should be models, click the arrow beside them. Now click Select Multi, click it again and click Copy and put them in the right properties. Now once you're done with that, delete the model that is in Workspace and repeat it again.